Channing Tatum, 37, and Jenna Dewan, 37, announced they have lovingly chosen to separate, and the actress wants everyone to know they did mean lovingly. After rumors started accusing Channing of drinking and going out too much for his wife's tastes, a representative for Jenna set the record straight to Daily Mail. Happy to clarify that absolutely none of these rumors are true. The reason our statement was so positive was because that's the reality of the situation, the statement read. When the former couple announced they had parted ways, their joint statement made it clear that they want to share the truth, so you know that if you didn't read it here, then it's most certainly fiction. They also explained how they had a magical journey together, and nothing has changed about how much we love one another. According to the statement, there weren't any secrets nor salacious events at the root of our decision, just two best friends realizing it's time to take some space and help each other live the most joyous, fulfilled lives as possible. Channing and Jenna will continue to be devoted parents to their daughter Everly, who will turn 5 in May. The She's the Man star has so far kept up his promise to be a dedicated dad to his child. He was spotted carrying Everly on his shoulders while shopping at the Target in Studio City on April 4th. Channing was even seen wearing his gold wedding ring despite having separated from his fellow Step Up co-star. But don't take this as evidence that a reunion is on the horizon. I think that it sounds like, unfortunately, they weren't able to salvage whatever was wrong, Dr. Jen Mann, celebrity relationship expert and author of The Relationship Fix, told Hollywood Life, before adding, "I think it's lovely for the sake of their daughter that they are presenting a united front. I think that's a very positive choice for their daughter. And, it does sound like these two genuinely did try to work on the relationship, but unfortunately it was not salvageable."